So we got something a little bit different today. This is the best kept secret from the telecommunications trade, and this is a tone generator. Now it's specifically built for tracing down and checking analog old school phone lines, but it's still very relevant today. When I worked in telecommunications, we always had something like this in the truck just because it is a very simple bulletproof tool, and anyone that works in low voltage wiring systems should have something like this in the truck or in their bag. What is its purpose? Well, its purpose is it generates a tone. You can hook it up to your low voltage wiring. This is built for systems 48 volts DC and less. And so all my low volt guys for, you know, fire, security, telecom, networking, data center, anything like that, this would be a great little tool. You can put it to the tone generator setting, and some of you will be very familiar with that tone. But it's great at helping you identify your wires. It also can help you identify tip and ring. Telephones are a little funky. They work a little bit differently. They utilize a negative 40 volt DC system to help prevent, you know, corrosion and sulfur buildup with the batteries. There's always a battery backup system in the telephone switch rooms. The tip and ring aspect of it is an old school term from the old style patch cables that the telephone operators would use to patch in different people. And it's referring to, this is gonna be your tip, your ring, and your sleeve, or a TRS setup there. So it helps you identify your tip and ring. You can also see if a phone line's up and running for those analog old school phone lines. Pretty neat little tool by NOYAFA. This is the NF-805 Tone Generator and Amplifier Probe. There you go.